back in the present jurisdiction.
Moisture, and it's paraben-free, sulfate-free, and oil-free. But is it It's made in South Korea. That is it. What is it called? Cruelty-free. That's what I want to know. Are these cruelty-free or are they not? Mascara facial. That's what it literally says. Look. Right here. It says mascara facial. It says acai berry. Antioxidant and anti-aging properties in acai berry keep skin revitalized with renewing properties. A superfruit and vitamin C keeps skin looking young and fresh. Like, why can't they just put these two together in the same sheet? They basically do the same thing. It says the ingredients. There's really, literally nothing that's that good for the skin. The first thing's water. Like, when you know the first ingredient's water, what's it fucking doing for your skin? Nothing. Licorice is in this. Grapefruit, ginger. I don't see anything. And the last thing's castor oil. Like, what's that gonna do for the face? I don't see nothing that says cactus on here. Literally. They be lying! They be capping on us! They be capping! I don't know which one I'm gonna do. Let's see what this one says. What beauty vloggers are buzzing about. Prep with a mask before you apply for totally flawless makeup inspired by K-Beauty rituals. Okay. I don't want anything to do with brightening, so I guess I might. This feels more juicy. Oh my god, look at the juice coming out. Ooh, and it's... Dude, look how juicy this is, bub. Look, I got the juice. Look. I got the juice. A cactus is coming all over my face. Ooh, the mask is really pretty. And it's juicy as hell. It smells fucking really good. Thanks, babe. Oh my god, look, it's fucking just full of it. Okay. I don't know, baby, I'm doing a facial mask. These masks always do this to me. I don't know and understand why it does. That's why I get into it with these masks. Because they never want to fit my motherfucking face. They never, ever want to fit. Okay, let's get you halfway decent for the vlog squad. No, I'm joking. Want me to be part of that? Oh, yeah. In case you want my decollete, my breast chest assist, and then this little piece right here, like, this needs to just... Just suck it right in his booty hole. Okay, I'm not gonna get upset. Don't get upset. Just let it work on you. I'm looking retarded. I get mad at these masks. I just wanna fucking punch them in the materials in the face. Okay? Just let it work on you. And yes, I rub the shit all over. If it's gonna help my face, it better help the rest of my body.
What the flat?
Do you know where sea flat is? I bet you don't.
What?
I bet you don't. Cause you made a fat face. Don't know nothing. Nothing. I need some right up in this area. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Give it to me. Work it. Work it. Work it. I don't think I stretched the motherfucker too much. Can you see my face? This is not for fat people. It's for skinny, skinny motherfuckers that have their eyes like right here. Okay. Stretch it out. Stretch it on down. I've been on this for 13 minutes. Watch this. Woo. Change. Do you like it? No? Do you like it? No. How people get it in their eyeballs, like, I got me a ring.
Yeah.
I literally have shitty luck.
Turn off this for notifications.
You want this piece for your face?
What's it do?
It's just like for your face.
What's it do though?
It's supposed to. Smooth. It has a lot of stuff in here too.
Can I rip it off and
if you want. Look, there's a lot of juice still left. I was thinking more on the nose.
Good one.
It says it helps deliver hydration and electricity, helps brighten your skin, leaving it softer, smoother, and more supple. I think men and women should do this.
Well,
seriously. Yeah. You're not supposed to hold it over your mouth. Can you hear me, my purse?
Where's
your purse? I'm just joking. You didn't get what hand me my purse meant? Hand me my purse. Hand me my purse. Flex on these haters. Oh, I need to put some on my eyeball. Right here.
What?
Dude, I could literally freeze this and use the rest of it. Dude, fill this package, how much juice is left in here? Hey, baby, you want to put some on your face, too?
Wait, what, dude?
Once it starts burning my nose area, that's when I start taking the mask off. Hey, baby. Hey, baby boy.
What?
Do you want some of this for your face?
What?
Some of the liquid inside the package.
What?
Your face needs it?
Yeah.
I'm being for real. Everybody needs to wear a face mask. And I will rub this shit in everywhere. Ears. I don't give a fuck. My neck. My chest. And my arms. My skin. Period. Period. Motherfuckers. And get healthy juice everywhere on me. So, do I look gorgeous? I look beautiful, don't I? Are you jealous? You hating? You jealous hating? Jealousy isn't the prettiest trait. Green don't look good on you, bitch. You fucking joking. I'm getting cold from putting that all over my body. Well, my arms and my chest and neck and my ears. A lot better than being hot, I guess. Dude, I've already noticed a difference in my skin on my hands. Can you believe that, bud?
Yeah.
It's cool as hell. I don't leave my mask on that long. Dude, feel this. It's not so dry. Seriously, feel my skin right there. It's not. It was really, really, really rough and dry. People won't mainly say they get drier in the wintertime. I think that's when I'm like the most moisturized. Is in the wintertime. I think I'm more drier in the summer. Me too.
Yeah.
Well, I'm Alky. Peace and love.